Kane is in the building.
Marcel Duncan, Chippewa Valley, cornerback, class of 2019. Today, I feel like I did okay, but I definitely could have done a lot better. Yeah, it was a lot of good competition. I could have done some things better, but the competition overall was good. As a corner, I think I could have worked on not giving up inside leverage. That's something I did. You know, getting my hands a little bit more on the receiver. You gotta have good hips, have speed, because when the receiver cut, you gotta be able to stay on his hip. Well, I'm working on my footwork, and sometimes I get my friends, we do little one-on-ones, so to prepare me for camps and like real game situations. I think as an athlete in general, you have to take care of your body, because if you take care of your body, your performance will be better. I believe that this was a good opportunity because you want to have connections to the coaches so they can know who you are.